bring that mummy back a lobster. You better bring me back a cheesesteak, fool. You better recognize.
Listen to this. What did Frankenstein say when the Wolfman asked him if he could come out and play? This is good, now. He had to go ask his mummy. Well, it's okay. I mean, it only works on that one level. But it is a good one. And this one is about a one-eyed prostitute and a person of the Polish persuasion.
Okay. Lobster time.
I'll tell you later. Do I get a lobster?
I just got you those rolls you asked for.
I ain't eating bread. Now, I want a lobster.
Butter! Butter!
No, I know. I got extra butter. Now, go on and eat your lobster.
Why does he get the lobster?
Because he's the mummy, damn it. Now, shut up. Hey, that was almost a $30 lobster.
Maine!
Look, frozen lobster is just as good.
That wasn't a live Maine lobster. What are you trying to pull here?
Well, look at that steak there. That's a good cut of meat there. Eat that. Hey!
Overdone!
Do you know what time it is? Huh? It's 2:30 in the afternoon and people are trying to sleep. Who's mummy?
I found it in the crawl space.
So you were the one doing all the moaning when I was trying to sleep, huh?
Shay, you don't want to piss him off. He has the power to curse you.
Do it, Shay. Piss him off.
I'll do what I want, when I want, and how I want. Yeah. And no mummy. You hear me, Band-Aid?
Here it comes.
No mummy's gonna tell me who what to do.
All done.
You done? We all done here. To you. I got a curse for you. It's called tomorrow morning, your ass is out of here. I'm going back to bed.
Curse.
I heard it already. I know it's a friggin' curse. It's like I'm living with a pack of friggin' animals.
Shake, I hate to tell you this, but I think you may have been cursed.
Gee, what you think? Because, you know, he only said it about 1,000 times.
I'm dead serious, Shake. If you start to feel your eyes boil or anything weird like that, you page me immediately.
And where are you going to be?
I'm going to make a quick stop at the library.
Mall!
After I go to the damn mall.